So there was one time I have an uncle who once was cutting his toenails, and he was cutting his big toe, and it ricocheted so hard, so fast, it flew straight into his eyeball and permanently blinded his left eye. So whenever you guys trim your toenails, make sure you wear like goggles. You don't have to believe the story, but just promise me
you'll wear the swimming goggles, please.